Hello and welcome. This is Hina Talati and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. A snowstorm that hit the Japanese capital and surrounding regions on Thursday has led to hundreds of the domestic flights being cancelled, apart from dozens of the railway lines and roads being blocked. Tokyo and surrounding areas remained on the alert for heavy snowfall on Thursday as snow and rain fell across the wide areas of the central and eastern Japan. Around 169 domestic flights flying to and from the Tokyo have been cancelled due to the storm, apart from the suspension of the nearly 70 train services, including high-speed trains that connect Tokyo with the Yamanashi and Nagano prefectures. Heavy snowfall is set to continue until Friday and could exceed 30 centimeters in the central Japan and 20 centimeters in the areas west of Tokyo, according to the Japan Meteorological Agency, which attributed the storm to a low-pressure area being formed along the cold winds. The Japan Meteorological Agency forecasts snow and rain to continue through Friday morning, urging continued caution against the frozen roads and traffic disruptions. The JMA warned of ice sheets forming on the roads, apart from the possibility of large amounts of snow and ice falling from the buildings and power cuts. The agency said the 23 wards comprising the central districts of Tokyo, which do not experience snowfall regularly, are expected to see 5 centimeters of the snow in 24 hours through 6 p.m. Friday. In central parts of the Japanese capital, where heavy snowfall is rare, up to 10 centimeters of snow is expected to be accumulated by the early hours of the Friday. Several parts of the highway that circumvents Tokyo have also been closed, anticipating the accumulation of the snow. The spokesperson warned that in the areas where snowfall was unusual, even a small quantity of snow could interrupt road transport and cause traffic jams or even accidents, adding that the government was taking all necessary measures to prevent accidents. The Tokyo administration has urged citizens to work from home and avoid non-essential travel during the storm. Snow alerts have been issued for the parts of Nagano, Shizuoka and Yamanashi prefectures in the central Japan as well as Tama region in the western Tokyo. In the 24 hours through 6 p.m. Friday, snowfall could be reached to 20 centimeters in the northern parts of the Kanto region and 15 centimeters in the various areas including Tama region in the western Tokyo and Hakone in Kagakawa prefectures near the Japanese capital. Some highways, including Chukunjo Sand Belt in the line on the Metropolitan Expressway, closed some sections to prepare for the possible snow accumulations. A snow front at an altitude of around 1500 meters will be 3 degrees colder than in usual years, the agency said. Strong winter pressure patterns continues bringing strong winds and dropping heavy snowfall along the coast of the Sea of Japan for the 7th day in row, disrupting traffic and stranding many vehicles. The heavy snowfalls in Japan is caused by the moisture-laden clouds bumping up against the mountains along the backbone of the Honshu and releasing their moisture under the influence of westerly winds blowing off the continent or down from the Siberia. Last week, strong winter pressure pattern and a cold air mass above Japan brought heavy snowfall, especially along the Sea of Japan coast from Hokkaido down the Chikoku region. Heavy snow has been buffeting wide swaths of the Japan, with some areas observing record accumulations. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News. For more global updates like this, subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon for regular updates.